Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9 Weather on the Web. Here we are moving through the last full week of the official summer season. That's right, fall begins officially next Tuesday morning, the 22nd. As for the drought, it's going to continue for at least the next few weeks. And the dry pattern unfortunately lingers through this week with only one shower chance coming in on Thursday. Outside of that, it is mainly dry, bright and cooler Tuesday, bright and warmer on Wednesday, and still quite mild with that isolated shower chance on Thursday before it cools back down Friday into the weekend. Dry air building in from the north and west. By the way, this is Hurricane Paulette moving away from Bermuda, while Hurricane Sally has eyes on the Gulf Coast states. But none of that remnant rain looks to roll in here due to the wind flow out of the northwest initially this week and then eventually out of the west, keeping it just off to our south. Lots of sunshine on your Tuesday, fair skies, chilly tomorrow night, and then during the day on Wednesday, more sunshine. And with the winds kicking around out of the southwest, we warm well into the 70s. Now for tonight, clear skies and light winds will allow temperatures to fall down near freezing. So there is a freeze warning for Coos County overnight tonight. Elsewhere, 30s in the White Mountains, so a frost advisory there, and upper 30s and lower to mid 40s, Lakes Region and a Point South. During the day tomorrow, lots of sun into the 60s. Beyond that, bright and milder for Wednesday. Could be a passing shower Thursday. Breezy and cooler for Friday into Saturday. At this point, most of the weekend looks dry. There could be a sprinkle on Saturday, but other than that, the dry stretch rolls on.